Hi, I'm Bubba Sawyer from Bayou Outdoor Super Center. Today we're going to be looking at a little Bayliner 175BR Flight Series. This boat is probably one of the top selling boats in the whole wide world. It's got a 135 horsepower motor, that way you do top speed around 40-45 miles an hour. It's got the Desert Storm interior, which is very nice for a boat this size. The trailer's got a swing away tongue for your storage. It's going to have a bow cover, a monster tower with bimini top. We're going to come down here. The Flight Series also have the special graphics on the side of the boat. It's got a cockpit cover. It's got a radio on the passenger side. That way you can see the MP3 inputs. The motor, again, is a little four-cylinder, which is an excellent little motor, been around for years. It's got a true captain's chair. It's going to have in-floor storage. You're also going to have the seat that can fold down to make a chase lounge if you want right there. The good thing about the Flight Series is going to have the extended swim platform. That way when kids go crazy, they won't jump on the prop down here, which is a very good thing. It's got a rear boarding ladder. These are excellent little boats for the money that you're looking at. And these, again, I'm Bubba Sawyer from Bayou Outdoor Super Center looking at the Bayliner 175 BR Flight Series. Come out here and we got some other boats you might be interested in.